Hello everyone, so today we will discuss the graphical representation of x mod x. Firstly, let we take y equal to x mod x because we need something to represent the function. Now we know mod x can be represented as positive as well as negative value. For x greater than 0, the mod value will open in positive value, and for x less than 0, the mod value will open in negative value. Also, we have y equal to x mod x, so we can write it as x multiply x for x greater than 0 and x multiply minus x for x less than 0, which comes out to be x square and minus x square. Now we know the graphical representation of y equal to x square, which is upward parabola, and y equal to minus x square, which is downward parabola. Now here we only need the parabolic value for x greater than 0, and in downward parabola we only need the value of x less than 0. So we will neglect this part, the x less than 0 part for x square, and this part for x greater than 0 for minus x square. Then here the final result. Thanks for watching.